I would now like to welcome one of the most tireless evangelists of the Hammond organ that I know. He has had a long, distinguished career. He has worked with too many people to name, including the funkiest drummer in the world, Bernard Purdie. Let's welcome Mr. John Hammond. How about that Hammond? That's like your name being Ford in many cars. John Hammond.
Really?
Thank you, Steve. Everybody having a good time out there today? I know. Well, I want to thank Michael for sitting in on the organ. He's amazing. He's a good friend of mine for a long, long time. He did his father, kept that mom proud. And all these cats are very special cats on stage. Bernard was going to be here. If anybody sees him, tell him we missed him. But we're not going to miss him too much because on drums we've got Dittamo. Yeah. On tenor saxophone. Alex Budman, yeah. And my old friend and compadre, my partner in musical crime, that's Joe Berger, the Bergermeister, everybody. And his second time all the way from Tokyo, Japan, very special cat, Koei Tanaka on the harmonica, yeah. We're gonna break it down, get a little bit funky for you, but this is just called Headphone. Wait a second. Alright. We're lucky, everybody. You came at the right time because Bernard Purdie just showed up. Bernard, welcome to the bandstand, Bernard. Thank you.